Hello everyone, this is Iron, welcome to Button Mashing, and in this case, oh man, I switched everything up, now it is suddenly Starcraft 2. I play random, and just as a fair warning, unlike at Dota, I don't think I'm all that competent at this. Now, I'm going to be honest, on the Dota end, I think I'm just average, but it's Starcraft 2, I'm brand new, this is the first placement match, so get ready to hear my thoughts and make me wonder how I'm going to kill a Protoss as whatever race I happen to spawn as, because I'm going to let you know, I love playing random. Love it, love it, love it, love it. Good luck and I have the fun. Alright, now we're going to build some SCVs. I'm going to try not to queue too much. I'm going to have to scout him at some point. I am a big proponent of scouting. I like the scout. He's a Protoss. Not sure if there's much reason for it, and I probably won't, but, you know, at 10 supply, I'm going to attempt to build what you may call a supply depot. That's right, a supply depot will be built at 10 supply. So be prepared for that. I'm going to start my farm, I'm going to start right over here. That's the thing. That's what we're going to do. It's going to be late. We are clearly not going to be able to get this up before SCV next needs to be built, so we'll just be prepared. We'll just accept my failure. Alright, we'll go ahead and throw that up. And throw down one of those. Drop that down because I don't like having them in the way. And we're going to set that there and make it number 5. Set like production on 5. Build another SCV, because that's what we're going to do. We're going to be pretty gasless for a while, because I don't... Last time I played was in Wings of Liberty, and that's a honest fact. I want to get it out on the video, so it's known that I suck that hard. I've just been so busy doing stuff. Let's see here. Keep building this. I haven't seen a probe or anything. We're going to have to start getting worried at some point. I am going to go ahead and work on my next one of these. Need to get this thing building quickly. I'm gonna go ahead and now start scouting. So we're gonna start with around my base because this is bronze level awesome. And then we're gonna go down there and come back here somehow. Anyway, back to building this and building another marine. I'm trying very hard not to queue anything, so maybe I was like, what's going on? I'm not going to queue. That's a thing. Change the rally point to here. He's seen anything, any weird shenanigans I should be aware of. 6. Yep. Alright, how's 5 doing? He didn't see anything weird. Alright, that's building, that's building. I see the SCV traveling around. SCV ready. He's getting around. Let's go ahead and throw down another supply depot. Drop that. Let's go ahead and start working on that. And then a command center. Because, hey, why not? And then I'm going to drop down another barracks. And then build another marine. Alright, what did I see? I saw something up front. I see cybernetics core. I see a bunch of probes eating me alive. Uncool. Quite uncool. Alright, there's my one. There's 2 on gas. I'm going to keep building there. That thing's doing okay. Stuff's happening. Let's go ahead and add another to the gas because I don't want to have to think about it later. Well, I know he's building at least a gateway. He doesn't have... It could be, because I wasn't smart enough to click. It could very well, easily, positively be... I need another thing. I feel like I need another racks. And, oh my goodness, how silly could I be not to get this? This is my one of my many problems. Alright, let's go ahead and take a second scout around. Let's see what's going on here. See what's on here, and then here, and then there, and then end up back here eventually. That's not going to build anything. That's 5, that's 5, 5. You're all going to be here.
Upgrade complete.
This thing's awesome. I'm not going to use that. I'm going to go ahead and turn this into one of those. And then I want to go ahead and build a factory. Because I want to tech up when we get Minivex. And then when this thing is done, I'm going to make it build a tech lab because I kind of need that. Boom, boom. Ship 5. Alright, let's do that. Let's get a tech lab so I can get STEM going. Let's build more SCVs. Let's go ahead and... I could possibly just double expand here.
Our SCVs are under
by stalkers! Okay, let's just keep doing that.
Add on
no, no, no. E. Marauder. Not used to. Let's here. Make that 6. Let's go ahead and do that. Let's go ahead and spread these Marines out a little bit so they have a nice, easy shooting gallery. Let's go ahead and hit E. And then somewhere around here, I'm accidentally building one of those. Alright, let's immediately get our starport if we can, and then that's not a starport at all. That's a starport. I don't think they stand a chance. I can't micro for squat, but I feel like I've got more than enough. Alright, this is bronze, so I feel like I can safely move out, at least move to here. Let's do that, and then mule it up. And then here we'll build... That Reaper thing is just messing with me. Okay, this thing, I would like to churn out a bunch of those. Add another one of those. I think I'm willing to float this over there now. I'm going to go ahead and add my second gas. Anybody's like, oh man, your timings are terrible. Okay. What do I want to know? I want to know if he's got an expansion or something. 5QQE.
Additional supply depots required.
Oh lord, why? Alright, let's kill this. Let's do what we can. Let's move these guys this way, and this guy. All of it right here. Alright, and these guys this way. And then 6 here. And 6 here. And QQ. And ZZ. And I think, you know, it's the other one. And 5. And QQ.
Additional supply depots.
W. And 2 of those. Let's go ahead and do. We can't do a supply drop because I suck. But okay. Alright. Let's go ahead and kill this. And move back. Let's move back. Move back a lot. Let's do this here. Let's go ahead and add this. 5. I accidentally built a Reaper for whatever reason. And this, and this, and this, and this. And close. There we go. Make this part of 5. And then WW. 5. Right over here. And then 5 QQQ. W. E. This is the hope. This is the hope. Here we go. Got like a billion things. Okay, 6 QQ. Let's build like another 2 command centers at this point. I could probably do it. I'm floating like $1 billion. And then you two lazy guys. One of you is not going to build. There. 5, QQQ, E, tab, WW. Alright, let's move back. Let's move back. Let's move back. Let's go this way. Let's change the rally point to here. Let's see if you got desperation anything. Colossus. Alright. Let's throw down another set of gas.
Ready for dust off.
There's that. QQQW tab QQ.
Additional supply depot.
Let's get supply blocked.
I can't build here. Woohoo! Overtime.
There we go. And then you guys can all head up there. Or that one. Send them over here. Grab one here, grab one here. Wow, do we suck slightly?
The Grim Reaper has arrived.
Base is under attack.
I'm pretty cool with that. Let's be honest, I don't have stim or anything. This is the best I can do here. I think he's got me. Man, I float a bunch of money. This is gonna be a terrible idea. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and call it. As we can't possibly hope to win.
Ready for dust off.
This better be good.
Neptune in. Alright, there you go, game one. Absolutely horrible. Oh well. First competitive match worth jumping into.